bus. Hi. Welcome. Hello, who are you?
Hello, my name is Olena Utay. I'm from Republic of Sakha Yakutia. It's a northern east in Russia.
Okay, why did you audition for the show?
I want to share my culture with all the world.
Okay, well, I'm not going to ask you what you're going to do, Olena, but good luck.
Thank you.
Hang fire here for 2 minutes. We'll come back and let you know, okay?
This is spooky.
I'm actually scared.
For what?
I don't know. I see a chair and I'm thinking, all my days.
It's all yours.
Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Welcome.
Thank you.
And what's your name, please?
Enzo.
Where are you from, Enzo?
France.
Oh, bonjour.
Don't say anything. Turn your phone on. There you go. That's better.
Oh, that's it.
And why are you here, Enzo, please?
Because I really want to disturb your mind.
Good.
His mind's very disturbed
Thank
anyway.
You. And Enzo, kidding aside, kind of what's the dream here? Why are you here?
My dream is to have my own show in Vegas.
Or, in Vegas?
Yeah, maybe.
All right, Enzo, you're very mysterious. I like that. So, no more questions.
Okay.
We won't talk too much during this, because we'll be in the dark, so...
Enjoy!
So tonight, I would like to test your powers of perception. Let's do this. During this, you will always be in direct contact with me, visually and audibly. But be careful, because if you blink, you might miss it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Any question? How did I do it? Oh, sorry, a magician never reveals his secret. Should I tell you how I did it?
Yes! Yes, please!
Okay, I'll make an exception tonight, just for you. And especially for Britain Got Talent. And you're going to love it. What you didn't know from the beginning is that I use the stage light to catch your attention, to show you certain things. But also to hide things from you. I will do this again. But this time, I will wear with this reflective jumpsuit and use some UV lights. Then you can witness how I go from point A, the chair, to point B, right here. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, we're gonna see how it's done.
This is good.
What you didn't know earlier is that there is a moving plate on the back of the chair, which allows me to escape at the very last second. I must be fast, precise, and do all this in pitch black, believe me, which is not that simple. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Questions?
This is our time, no turning back. We could love like the giants.
I've never seen an act like that before. Bravo.
I just love you. I love the way you communicate with the audience. The mystery, everything about the production was fabulous. I loved it.
Thank you so much.
Totally in control of the stage. I cannot take my eyes off of you. Enchanting.
Merci.
You kind of let us into your secrets, and then you let us down again. I can't wait to see what's coming next.
You have got this great stage presence. When you mentioned Vegas, yeah, that was what was going through my mind. This is exactly what I believe works in Vegas. You have disturbed my mind. Thank you. Okay, Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Amanda.
Oui, bien sûr.
You have 4 weeks. Hi, girls.
Hello.
How are you?
We're good.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it.
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So, what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Spice Girls.
Spice Girl Power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
you're hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Your voices were fantastic. You look amazing. You're just so hot, it's so unfair.
Okay, let's vote. David.
He's gonna say yes!
It's a yes from me, ladies.
It's a yes from me. Thank you.
I think it was a great audition. You got four yeses. Wow!
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, everyone.
Just so you can examine this puzzle, it is a standard cube. I'd love for the judges, please scramble it, pass it along to each other, and once you're completed,
thank you.
Place it
nice
right
to
here.
Meet you, by the way.
Pleasure to meet you.
How are you?
Doing great.
Good. Welcome.
Yes. Handshake from Simon.
Okay. It's not quite the same.
So while you guys are scrambling that, I'm going to go finish getting ready.
I think I completed it in the 90s, and then I just threw it in the bin.
I just don't get it.
I never got it either.
It's a real game of patience.
What's happening here?
Where's he gone?
What's going on?
The trouble is, they are a little bit.
Oh my God.
What's that?
Now, what has that got to do with the Rubik's Cube?
What, is he covered in slime?
I'm gonna solve the Rubik's Cube in the most dangerous way possible. I'm gonna be lit on fire.
No way!
What?
What?
We were gonna play along.
I'm not doing that.
And I won't be extinguished until I finish solving that cube.
No, no!
I can only be on fire for so long, otherwise we enter the danger zone where I run the risk of being burnt.
Do not try this at home.
Of course not.
Ever.
I think you've got issues. Now.
Oh my God, you can't you?
Oh my God,
mental!
This is nuts!
It's probably burning, look at his hoodie!
You've got to be kidding me!
Oh my God!
I feel pretty warm.
Okay, Thomas, when was the day you decided Rubik's Cube set myself on fire?
Well, I'm actually a professional stuntman.
Oh, wow.
You're still on fire.
You're badly smoking.
Eddie's bum. Eddie's bum.
Yeah.
Well, you know what, Thomas, you're hot. So I have to give you your first yes. Living and die. Amanda.
It's absolutely yes from me.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Bruno.
Oh, yes. Can't wait what you're going to come up with next. Yes.
It's fantastic.
I mean, unreal.
Amazing balancing I've ever seen.
Unbelievable.
Oh my goodness. I almost like a white this.
Scariest, most dangerous act I have ever seen on America's Got Talent.
There were no nets.
Thank you.
I'm speechless.
which is weird for me.
Good, I'll move on. Heidi.
This is how you do it!
Thank you!
I mean, you are daredevils. I'm sweating from my armpits so badly. I was screaming along. I love the two of you. You're amazing!
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sophia.
That was spectacular. It was the most exciting, fun, scary. Even the moment that you looked like you were not gonna make it made it even better.
Unbelievable. It was from start to finish about as close to perfection I've seen over the years. You are absolutely brilliant.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna vote. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
A big fat yes!
Yes!
Sophia.
Yes!
I've done the numbers. It's about 4,000 yeses.
Scariest act I've ever seen.
How can you take this to another level?
Hey! Oh, hello.
Oh. Oh, yes. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, oh, ma'am. What are your names?
My name is Carl. My name is Ezekiel, and I'm 28 years old.
23, and we came from...
All the way from the Philippines.
I could not be more flattered that you flew all the miles you did to come and enter this show.
So what made you want to perform on Britain's Got Talent?
We really want to perform in front of the British royal family.
Well, we are honoured. And I look forward to seeing you act. Good luck.
I think they're going to be good.
If not, it's a lovely dress.
David. Sort them out if they need sorting out. Don't worry about me.
I loved it.
Totally joyous. It was a celebration of life and difference. It's my pleasure to give you your first yes.
Your technique is out of this world. I'm saying yes.
That was pure, utter energy from start to finish. So definitely yes.
Your energy was so positive, it was an amazing audition. Four yeses, you're through to the next round.
So much.
Warning, scary act.
I don't like it.
Between the dark and the light. The good and the evil. Which will you choose?
Oh, dear.
Oh, no,
they
don't have any.
Oh, no, is it coming out? I don't like it.
Don't come down here.
Careful, Simon.
There are two pathways for you, David.
Yes.
Which do you choose? Take an apple. Take a bite.
Mmm. It's nice.
Mmm. Your turn, Alicia. Between the good and the evil, which will you choose? Take an apple. Bitey bite. There's something I've got to tell you, but it can wait. It can wait. Amanda, stand up.
Oh gosh, it's always me.
Put your hands out, face up. Come closer. Come closer. Your destiny will be chosen by another.
Oh, God.
Between the dark and the light. Only choose. Left or right? Louder!
Right.
Who's right, though?
My right! Take a bite. Amanda.
Yeah?
You know why they say the beauty's only skin deep? Because we're all rotten to the core.
Okay, well, that was horrific.
And
the witch has turned into a cockroach. So we're going to have to talk to them.
I mean, I was scared to death. I mean, I'd quite like to see what else was going to happen.
I'm with you.
In the future.
Alicia, what do you think?
I thought the act was actually brilliant.
David.
I thought it was stunning. So I think we should vote. And let me kick this off. With a yes!
I'm saying yes!
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
We want to see you in the next round. I don't know how you did that. Maybe we'll see you in the finals. Congratulations.
It's freaking me out. Did she come back? He or she?
I don't know. Oh my God, that was so terrifying.
Ayo! Manchester, how are you? You right?
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Dev.
Hiya, Dev.
Where are you from, Dev?
The pits of hell.
And so why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
I want to make an announcement and quit my job, really. I want to be a little bit more positive and hopeful for a better future. So I've come up here to spread some love and sing a song.
Great.
Well, look, normally, Dev, I would ask someone, you know, how many kids you have. How many demons do you have?
Oh, goodness me. Countless.
OK, and who would be... Would you phone one of the demons first if you got through?
Ooh. Maybe a group chat.
Got it. Well, we wish you all the best.
Dev? For Dev? I only just got that.
I say you only just got that.
I want to break free.
Well, I didn't expect that.
I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I want to break free. And God knows I want to break.
Certainly the best singing devil we've had on today. And you're very horny as well. Are you going back to hell now?
Not without one of you lot.
I had no idea the devil was so talented.
Oh, stop it.
What worried me about it was you kept saying that God knows you want to break free.
Well, he'd know, wouldn't he?
You've got a very good voice.
Thank you.
I particularly loved some of your vocals. They were really cool.
I don't know whether this is flattering or not, but, you know, you as the devil have every show in the world to choose to audition on, yeah. And you chose Britain's Got Talent, so I somehow feel that's a compliment.
I mean, good company.
This is going to be the performance I'm going to remember most. OK, we're going to vote. David.
Dev, let me give you your first yes.
Yay! I'm saying yes. It is a yes from me, Dev.
The devil, you've got four yeses. Yeah! Thank you, Silver.
Hello.
It's a yes from me. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What happened to your tops?
We forgot them.
Oh, wonderful. So please tell us the name of your act.
Vardanyan Brothers.
So that's your surname and your brothers. How old are you boys?
28. 30 years.
Where are you from originally?
We are from Armenia, but we're living in Moscow.
Oh. Well, I'm intrigued as what you're going to do. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
I like how they look like they mean business.
Yeah. They look like sort of superheroes, actually, don't they?
Shop.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. What's got in his head?
No.
Thank you.
I almost was going to say, you can't do this. Because in all my years, this is the most dangerous act I've ever seen on any Got Talent show.
It was a stunning, stunning act. And I feel just so proud that you've come on to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
Oh, that was so thrilling. We were on the edge of our seats. It was incredible.
Exciting, dangerous, and I cannot wait to see what you're going to do next.
I genuinely meant what I said. It really is the most dangerous thing I've ever seen.
We have more difficult tricks as well, up our sleeve.
More difficult than that?
Can't have, it's impossible.
What?
Shut up, man.
Let's take a vote.
Let me start this off with a yes.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
4 yeses, you are through to the next round.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Geneviève.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience. And it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe.
Make us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended.
Yes. Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real. That was just so different and so unique. But what do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and
What?
McGraw.
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 OMG. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me.
Canada, and I know that it's great.
Champion! You are Howie's golden buzzer. How do you feel?
I feel happy. I don't know how I feel, my God.
Well, I'll tell you something. You made me so proud. This is the reason that I want to be on the show. You are the reason that I want to be on this show. I'm so excited. I cannot wait for the world to see you.
Oh my God.
Oh, do you remember them?
You're back.
I'm back.
Can you tell everyone here what happened, please?
In London, our first audition, I came with two dogs.
Bonnie and Simba.
And Simba, yeah. We did a dance.
We didn't think Simba was very good. But you did say that if you came back, that Bonnie would play an instrument this time.
Yep, she will play piano.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
This is something the world's never seen before.
Oh my gosh.
You thought Susan Barr was big. You wait till this goes viral.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, Scooby-Doo. Sorry, Snoopy. There is a new famous dog in town.
Well done, Simon. You gave that an ovation.
Well, I did, because this is the first time, genuinely, a dog has played an instrument on one of our shows. I don't know what the song was.
Jazz!
It was jazz!
Jazz!
Jazz! Jazz. Okay, well,
yeah, it was.
Jazz.
Yeah, like contemporary jazz. I get it. I do feel bad for Simba, but Simba was holding Bonnie back. I think that was unbelievable.
Yeah. Kind of. I think, you know, these kind of soundtracks for horror movies, you know, when somebody comes with a knife.
Yeah, but it's still music.
I don't think he's going to join the London Symphony Orchestra.
I think she's amazing. She can do it all.
And writes her own songs.
Writes her own songs. Well, I just love you as well, Olga.
Thank you.
You're both fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have to vote.
I'm going to start by saying yes.
Yay!
I'm saying yes.
Simon?
Yay!
Obviously, yes. Bruno?
Okay, yes.
Thank you.
That's never happened before. Okay, Alex, I don't think I want to ask you what it is, but is it dangerous?
Oh, yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how dangerous?
Well, I'm pretty much risking my life
in front of you guys.
All right, Alex, well, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Swan song. If I win Britain's Got Talent, I would spend my money on holidays, possibly taking the caravan abroad.
Hello.
What a lovely smile you have.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Chrissy Lee.
And how old are you?
I'll be 77 in June.
Wow.
Go on, girl.
Have you had any work done? Because you look great.
No.
No. Wow. Someone in the room has not had work done. It's incredible. Chrissy, I'd just like you to take the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
She's being all mysterious, isn't she?
Expecting that.
Wow. I've got nobody to talk to now. Corner out there.
Wow, you're full of surprises, aren't you?
He's thrown a cardigan up in the air and it's stuck on a light.
I really thought, oh God, you're going to be a really bad comedian. I'm going to have to pretend to like you because of your age, and it's going to be... And then you did that, and I think that's what this show is all about. Surprises and talent. Definitely going to remember you, Chrissy, and I would love to see you in the finals.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
For me, the fact that you are 77 and still rocking out and still look cool and are still doing something you're passionate about, I find that really inspiring, and I think that makes you even more amazing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're an inspiration. You're fantastic. It doesn't matter what age you are, you can do whatever makes you happy.
Thank you.
Let me kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses. Congratulations.